My name is Rup Magon, that's spelled R-U-P-M-A-G-O-N. I play the role of Arur Singh, who was the Maharaja's man Friday. He was his right-hand man, who was an astute British Sikh.
Can you talk a little bit about why you think this story is so timely and relevant for an audience in 2017?
Well, I think that with what's going on, of course, with immigration and what's going on with just in general in the world, and everybody's just fighting over over race and religion and on all that stuff, I think that it's definitely timely in the sense that this is a story that's being told with a different perspective. We've known about the Maharaja, we've known about Maharaja Dalip Singh from what's been written and the documentaries, but there's never been a feature film about him, and with a completely different Punjabi Sikh perspective. And no corners were cut. The filming was done in the nicest locations in England and in India. And the cast, you know, from Jason Fleming to Amanda Root and Satinder Sartaj and Shaban Azmi, I get to play a role as well. I think that this perspective needs to be told, and as you said, it's timely. It's a good time to say this.
What does it mean for you to be a part of specifically an international celebration of Indian cinema like the London Indian Film Festival?
First of all, it's my first. It's something that I've never been a part of. I'm initially a musician, and so yes, we've done a lot of concerts around, but to be here at the BFI and to be here doing, you know, opening, being part of the opening the film, it means a lot, because there have been so many major films that have come across here, and just to be sort of put on the same platform, I mean, it's an honor. I think that there's a reason you're seeing more global Indian cinema, is because Indian cinema itself has matured and understood that there are audiences outside of India, and there are audiences that have a completely different perspective on not only story, but acting sense. You have the Western sense of acting, and you have the Eastern sense of acting. And I think that with this newfound information, they've been able to tell that story in a way where it's much more adaptable, and where everyone can see it and appreciate it at the same time.